This morning, the federal government is still partially shut down. Congress is set to continue negotiations on Capitol Hill today in hopes of reaching an agreement. 800,000 federal employees are either furloughed or working without pay because of the budget stalemate. President Trump says the shutdown will continue until he gets funding for the border wall.